continuing at that pace now, breathing in and out. And you'll notice my eyes just keep glancing over at Michael's face. So I'm just really connecting on, connecting on a soul level, just breathing with him without me synchronising, because obviously I don't want to get into an altered state. And words of encouragement really throughout the whole 15 minutes.
Things like this is your space, this is your time.
I'm just going to keep it healing breath for now. We're actually doing four in, four out, so we're doing heart breathing, but really putting in the body and the mind.